On the 25th of June, 1766, around 11 o'clock at night, Grenouille entered the city through the Porte d'Orléans, and like a sleepwalker, his olfactory memories drew him back to the place where he was born. Within no time, Jean-Baptiste Grenouille had disappeared from the face of the earth. When they had finished, they felt a virginal glow of happiness. For the first time in their lives, they believed that they had done something purely out of love.